Hi guys, so this is going to be a reaction video to Harry Styles' new song, Sign of the Times. Usually I'd film this shit on my like little vlog camera, but I've actually lost the charger to my vlog camera, which I'm really pissed off about because I was going to vlog All Time Low Brixton, but I couldn't because I lost the charger, I don't know where it is, and the camera is fully out of charge, and I don't have another battery for it, so yay. That's why I'm filming on my fancy ass camera. Sorry about my appearance, it's literally 2 in the afternoon and I got up an hour ago. I hate myself. We're just gonna deal with it. I'm just gonna listen to it anyway, like, not gonna lie, the cover of it, very pretty. I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Okay, it's slow. I'm so scared to hear his voice.
To the final show.
Oh shit.
You look pretty.
Oh my god.
We never learn, we
damn if I missed that voice.
We never learn, we
ooh.
Just stop you crying.
Whoa shit. Love Harry's voice. Shit. I really missed his voice. Oh my god. Such an egg. Harry's voice literally makes me cry. I was not expecting that shit. That is art. Oh my god. Okay, it's different. Very different. Very fucking different. But not what I was expecting. Like, I feel like none of us really know. None of us can really expect what the boys are going to do with their music because They all like different music, and obviously the music that they like is gonna influence their solo music. So I don't know, I like that. I mean, it's not a song that I'm gonna like listen to like every day like I did with Niall's song. Like, it's really good, like honestly, just shit. Harry fucking Styles! Why do you do this to me? I've really missed Harry's voice, that is what I can tell you from this. I love Harry Styles, and this has been my reaction to Sign of the Time, my second channel. If you haven't seen my face before, I have a main channel, and I will put that in the little eye up here, and I will also link it below. It's just Charlie Horan, where I upload makeup videos, videos about music. My last video was the Try Not to Sing One Direction Challenge, because I love One Direction, yes bitch. You can check that out if you want to. This is obviously my second channel where I just upload like reaction videos to like songs and stuff. And I also upload vlogs, obviously, duh. And I also upload just little extra videos, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. It was probably a bit shit like compared to everybody else, but I'm not very good at reacting to songs, but I wanted to do it anyway. Bye guys.